Why is nuclear waste stored in barrels? They are not simple barrels. This is what the inside of a barrel of nuclear waste looks like. The upper layer is composed of compacted artifacts that present some danger. The lower one is irradiated soil. They encapsulated everything in concrete to prevent excessive leakage. There are small leaks, which makes deposits of these materials quite dangerous.